Master Happy was the tribe's very reason for existence. Well, that's not to say that they didn't have other passions.